Hey guys, this is Carlton, and in this video, I'll be showing you 10 cool WhatsApp tricks that will surely help you in some way or the other and will definitely increase your productivity. So without wasting much time, let's get started. To begin with, we have an extension type of app called Send Any File. This extension type of app allows you to send files which exceed the WhatsApp limit. This app converts the files to be sent to a text file and then sends it, as there is no much restriction or compression on text files. After receiving the file, the person on the other side has to convert it back to the original file type. Just like WhatsApp Messenger, these two apps called WhatsBubbles and Direct Chat shows WhatsApp bubbles for every conversation, which makes things easy, especially while running some other apps and doing some work while texting someone important. So you guys might be knowing this trick already, assuming you have watched my video on 10 best apps. If you haven't watched it, it will be linked in the cards above. So for this, you'll need an app called Unseen. This app lets you preview messages without getting the blue tick marks. So if you do not want the person on the other side to know that you have seen the message already, this is the app to try. So if you like this video so far, make sure you please leave a like, and if you're new here, make sure you subscribe for more videos like this. This app called WUB, that is WhatsApp Ultimate Bombur, let you send text, emojis, multiple times and can be used to irritate your friends. This app repeats a given word or emoji a given number of times, and you can also add variables before your text and also customize your variables. This is an app that you should definitely try if you want to irritate those idiotic friends. So do check it out. If you have been using Google Keyboard, did you know that you can translate your text to another language? So all you need to do is tap on the Google icon and move to the Translate tab. If you can't find this option, make sure you have the latest version of Google Keyboard. So for this, you just need to select your input language and the language you want to translate to and type in your text. Next, we have an app called Flylinks. This app lets you open links in the background without closing the app you are using. This app is very useful in multitasking and opening many links at a time without moving to your internet browser. So if you want to make your messages more attractive and interesting, this app called Stylish Text allows you to send customized text, that is by changing the font and style. There are about 80 font and text styles to choose from. So all you need to do is tap the text above and hit the WhatsApp or Messenger icon to send it to your WhatsApp or Messenger contacts. In addition to this app, I have another app called Text Converter, which you might have seen on one of my previous videos. And this app allows you to convert text to different forms, like reversing your text, Morse code, hex, binary, and so on. So if you haven't watched that video already, do check it out. Tired of WhatsApp images showing up in your gallery when anyone opens it? This trick will hide your WhatsApp folder from your gallery or any other file explorer. All you have to do is navigate to the WhatsApp images file, and while renaming the file, add a dot at the start of the file name. What this will do is hide the file. So most of you guys might have heard of Whatsaap Web. So this basically allows you to use WhatsApp on your PC or Mac. This is quite convenient while you are on your computer working and don't have to move back to your phone to text someone. With a number of WhatsApp accounts being hacked, this small trick will ensure you an extra layer of security. To do this, we tap on settings and then we move on to the accounts option and select two-step verification. Then we set up a PIN and type our email address. This unique PIN that you have set up will be used to identify when registering with WhatsApp again or opening WhatsApp after a couple of days. So that's all for today, guys. If you like this video, make sure you hit the like button and subscribe to the channel if you haven't already. I would like some feedback from you guys, so I've left an opinion poll in the cards above. So while you're here, why not watch my videos that I've put up so far, and please feel free to leave a comment down below. And with that being said, this is Carlton here, signing off.
I smoke kush so I've got no stress, stunting it ain't no contest, diamonds all in my Rolex cause I go hard like P90X, see you dudes copying our moves, now you following our steps, little kids just in the mirror, all insecure just trying to flex, speaking the flex, shout out the flex, and everyone else.